Rats were getting bored of living in their cage so much. Besides, what were they even there for? So Mika decided to take a trip to the Amazon. First, she went through a simple security check. Then she checked with an attendant to make sure everything all checked out. Finally, she boarded the plane. Having a staycation, Zaki realized that they were staying home because they were quarantining. No, she looked around for any type of phone, but she couldn't find any, so she couldn't call Mika. Oh no. At the Amazon, Mika realized that she was supposed to be quarantining after an attendant told her. She headed home immediately. Finally at home, she ran back. But unfortunately, she still had to quarantine for 2 weeks. Finally, it was over and she ran home to meet Zaki. Zaki was overjoyed that she made it home and they had a nice, relaxing chat together. Zaki ended up going to the store and just buying herself a little bit of a rat phone. Just in case she needed it for, you know, whatever Mika gets lost in the Amazon. Mika forgets about quarantining.